What we think determines what happens to us, so if we want to change our lives, we need to stretch our mind. By aNd. Too often we underestimate the power of a touch, a smile, a kind word, a listening ear, an honest compliment, or the smallest act of caring, all of which have the potential to turn a life around. By Leo Buscaglia.